Uncertainty is the new normal. Let's take a look at how mutual aid can help us address disruption in our own communities. When disaster strikes or the grid goes down, what can bicyclers do to help? In 2012, New Yorkers found out. Superstorm Sandy flooded coastal neighborhoods and plunged swaths of the city into darkness. This was filmed just after the lights came on for all but Rockaway residents. With the subways, gas stations, and businesses closed, people jumped into action.
We're here on the fossil fuel disaster relief ride. As you can see, there's still a lot of cars driving around here, which is basically the problem. So we're demonstrating a solution. We're riding our bikes out here with relief aid, and also with an energy bike to charge phones, and free bike repair.
Put a call out for cyclists, especially with trailers and cargo bikes, to join us for a ride from the Occupy Sandy Hub at 520 Clinton with a lot of goods that can be distributed here, out here to the Rockaways.
This is bike's breakthrough moment in terms of being used for their ability to be very flexible and deal with all kinds of emergency situations.
This is where the bikes make a ton of sense.
Yeah, this is crazy, yeah.
This 18-mile ride rolled past traffic jams and debris, moving food, water, medicine, and blankets right to where they were needed.
We're going to do several things today. There are some people that will stay and do bike repair and also work with the generators for cell phone charging. And then some people will be working with Betsy and with the Rockaway Taco Crew here on doing deliveries. So they have homebound people that they need to get specific food deliveries and supplies out to.
Notice how the trailers were loaded, balance loads, bungees.
I feel somebody has a trailer to take a couple things of water up to 101st to the people that are doing demo. Yeah? Okay.
I am delivering a bunch of supplies that was requested for a family about a mile away. I brought my doggy trailer today.
My name's Barbara.
I'm Carl.
Carl.
My pleasure. Everything's messed up here. This is a disaster area. I lost my home, I lost my car, I lost everything. Cold and tired, wet, hungry.
Yeah, that's a blanket there.
All right.
Yeah, the bags are here.
Do you need some diapers? Unsure?
Yes.
Here's some diapers.
Thank you.
Yeah,
that's for you, Coco.
Even if you don't know how to fix a flat, you can have a basic set of tools handy, including a pump, patches, and spare tubes.
Hey, you need your cell phone charged?
Banners, social media, and word of mouth draw people who need help.
You're gonna have to plug into that strip over there.
You gonna try again?
Yeah, we're gonna try again.
Bikes provide transportation, delivery, communications and reporting, even electricity, and if need be, evacuation. Cycling is an everyday climate change measure, and bicyclers help us build resilience so we can recover more quickly.
And as you can see right now, the boardwalk is pretty much gone. This is not a situation where, you know, you're living in a bad neighborhood and you can get rid of that problem by moving to a better neighborhood.
Right.
It's not something you can stop. This is Mother Nature. You know, whenever it happens, it's going to happen. That's it.
Now, let's get ready. Talk about organizing for emergency response with your friends, other bike riders, and groups in advance of the crisis. Use our handy PDF to be bike ready in your own community.
Through mutual aid, we can accomplish so much more. See greenmap.org/bikeready.
Hello, we're trying to survive.